I can't make it all the way to the jungle pirate's mine, so I'm gonna drop you off in the forest nearby. Hope this mission's worth the risk.
Can't take the heat, huh? Tell you what, when we get back, I'll have one of my men give you a foot rub.
Sounds good to me. Okay, buckle up and get ready for a nice change of scenery.
What is that?
Welcome to the jungle, boys.
Oh, God, it smells like shit.
Now you're just not used to it. Snow and ice don't smell, but this? You're in a whole other world now, pal. There have been pockets of vegetation like this popping up all over the planet over the past decade. Some say it's all the Category G agrid causing it. Others claim it's got something to do with the underground thermal energy reservoirs. Damned if I know. All right, everyone, team leaders are reporting in.
Rounding up the troops. Looks like this is gonna be one hell of a party.
Do we really need all this just to take on a bunch of half-assed miners?
Well, the mine isn't just sitting out in the open with a big old welcome sign. You'll have to go through some pretty dense bush to get there.
We got no idea what to expect down there. I wouldn't be surprised the most that you couldn't hack it.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Currents are getting rough. You ready for your drop?
You gonna brief us already?
Once you're down there, the command team will brief you.
Jungle pirates!
Negative! Anchor it!
Keep your radios on to receive mission updates. Activate any data posts you find so you can get a lay of the land. Also, don't let your thermal energy reserves run low out there.
Team up ahead. Rendezvous with them. I'm making the drop. Stay on your guard.
Yeah.
Break up into smaller groups. You'll have a visual on the jungle pirates before long. You're on the right track. Have a plan ready for any contingency.
Yeah!
objective is to destroy that mine, so listen closely. You can collapse the entire mine by making the two boring poles spin out of control. First, activate the five power generators to gain access to the control units. There are four control units for the drills. If you can activate them all and keep them running for more than 90 seconds, the mine shafts will start to collapse. Good luck. Activate all the generators. You better split up. Time is of the essence.
Ashtiam Kohe Wugs. Tere Antumak de Supra. Bakure!
Keep the boring machine running. It needs to run non-stop for 90 seconds to force a malfunction.
Thank you.
Get the hell out of there. Commence phase two of the operation. Head for the reservoir area. Thank you. the reservoir area. Hook up with the reinforcements I'm sending your way. With the reinforcements I'm sending your way.
Thank you. finish up this mission.
That gate. Move forward and activate those data posts.
Thank you. concrete bones.
Over!